Raft. Being swallowed alive by the pontoon. There's a house for sale. I bet you that Raft is for sale too, isn't it? Raft number 78 for sale by Carol Keller. Anderson Packaging, Raft number 82, way back. I think they are the last Raft in the race. It seems like it. They said they got a late start. Yeah.
In your, in my heart. several hundred people carrying signs and singing peace anthems.
When all is said and done, it comes down to who knows the community. WROK's news team has over 60 years' experience, all day long, every hour. As it happens, WROK is news now.
Everyone who's been to school is an expert on education. What people want to know now is what kids are learning today. WROK is news now. It's classroom issues and pocketbook issues, how your tax dollar is being spent on education, and how it affects our future.
I work for a radio station devoted to broadcast news excellence that totally supports the news team's endeavors to provide clear, concise, and accurate information.
Well, that pretty much wraps up the 1991 Rock River Raft Race, sponsored by 97ZOK and 1440 WROK, and also Bud Light and many other people who put it all together each year. We'd like to thank Jan Thorpe and Vicky Sinkowitz, the big sponsors and the chairman of the committee who put it together a year. Hats off. They did a wonderful job, don't you think, girls?
Yes.
This is a tough part of the job, the celebration after the raft race. Lots of rafters are going to be sore tomorrow. We'd just like to thank thousands of spectators on each side of the Rock River for the 1991 Rock River Raft Race, sponsored by 97ZOK and WROK. As a benefit for the Rockford 4th of July Committee, all the money raised from the rafters will be used for fireworks and just to keep the 4th of July celebration going strong every single year for Stateliners here. This raft race has been sponsored by Bud Light, also 97ZOK. I am Steve Summers, glad to be your host here on TV 45, also WROK.
Come fly with me, we'll fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you might hear all the angels cheer, because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Just say those words, we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly, we'll fly. Six. Once I get you up there, where the air is so rarefied, we're gonna glide. Absolutely petrified. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so awfully near, you might even hear a gang of angels cheer, just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a groovy day. You just say that word and I'll beat your bird down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they do say. Come on, fly with me, we'll fly, we'll fly. Don't tell your papa.
Several hundred people carrying signs and singing peace anthems.
When all is said and done, it comes down to who knows the community. WROK's news team has over 60 years' experience, all day long, every hour, as it happens. WROK is news now.
Everyone who's been to school is an expert on education. What people want to know now is what kids are learning today. WROK is news now. It's classroom issues and pocketbook issues, how your tax dollar is being spent on education, and how it affects our future.
I work for a radio station devoted to broadcast news excellence that totally supports the news team's endeavors to provide clear, concise, and accurate information.